What's the buttons?
Oh no, they installed voice recognition technology in this lift. I heard about this.
Voice recognition technology? In a lift? In Scotland? You ever tried voice recognition technology?
No.
They don't do Scottish accents.
11.
Could you please repeat that?
11.
11. 11.
11.
Could you please repeat that?
11.
Whose idea was this? You need to try an American accent. 11. 11.
That sounds Irish, not American.
What, doesn't it? 11.
Where in America is that? Dublin.
I'm sorry. Could you please repeat that?
Try an English accent, right?
11. 11.
You for the same part of England as Dick Van Dyke?
Listen, yours then, smart ass.
Please speak slowly and clearly.
Smart ass.
11.
I'm sorry. Could you please repeat that?
11. If you don't understand a lingo, a way back came to your own country.
Ooh, is that talk now, is it? A way back to your own country?
Oh, don't start, Mr. Bleeding Heart. How can you be racist to a lift?
Please speak slowly and clearly.
11. 11. 11. 11.
You're just saying it the same way.
I want to keep saying it until I understand Scottish, all right? 11. 11. 11. 11.
I'll just take this anywhere, you cow. Just open the doors.
This is a voice-activated elevator. Please state which floor you would like to go to in a clear and calm manner.
Calm. Calm. Where's that coming from? Why is it telling people to be calm?
Because they knew they'd be selling us to Scottish people who'd be going off for months at it.
You have not selected a floor.
Aye, we have! 11!
If you would like to get out of the elevator without selecting a floor, simply say, open the doors, please.
Please? Please? Suck my wallet.
Maybe we should just say please.
I'm not begging that for nothing.
Open the doors, please.
Please. Pathetic.
Please remain calm.
Oh, fine! What you went up tonight? Get up now! Hey, just wait for it to speak!
You have not selected a
floor. Ah, Bules, you cow! You don't answer these doors! I'm going to come to America, I'm going to find whatever desperate actress gave you a voice, and I'm going to go in an electric chair for you!
Scotland, you bastard!
Scotland!
Scotland!
Scotland! Freedom! Freedom!
Going up?